Meanwhile, Saints safety Marcus Maye was arrested Thursday morning for aggravated assault with a firearm. Maye was later released on a $30,000 bond. Former Jets safety signed a 3-year, $28.5 million deal with the Saints this offseason.